man now.
David, why are you a man now?
What? Shh. Because men have hair.
So proud that you're finally a man now.
Tell Parker I'm a man.
Oh, tell Parker you're a man.
It feels hairy. Don't put deodorant on it. It hurts.
You put deodorant on and it hurts? Because your armpits are hairy?
Yes. Yeah.
Maybe it's because you're squeezing it so much. Oh my goodness, I think I just...
Very long one, just like that.
Oh wow, David. Do you need to tweeze them for you when I come in?
I can't lick it though.
That's gross! David!
Oh, did it!
Ew! David!
Tried to do it.
That was his elbow.
What?
You can't lick your elbow.
Oh.
Hey, Gracie, show me how you LuLaRoe. Row, whatever it is.
What?
Show me how you LuLaRoe.
No, no,
that's
not
fair. Show me how
I look. Oh, man. Man, I need to, like, record and take a screenshot of us at the same time. Oh my god. Gracie, crab walk for me. Crab walk with them on there. Oh my goodness, Gracie. Oh my goodness. Gracie, I love how you LuLaRoe. Row, I mean.
Baba? Baba. Baba.
Oh my goodness. Gracie, you're crazy. I turned the camera at the wrong time.
David, you can check her in a minute. David, come back. I think David's gonna get some one size or tween.
Get in the ones with the turds on it.
That race car ones.
David, I love your what do they call them? Megging?
Megan, hey, come here really quick.
David, are you going to start wearing Meggings from now on? I think that Gracie and Kai could both fit in a pair of them.
Should I try it?
Yeah.
I'm afraid of stretching the legs out too much.
True.
Take a picture. Hang on.
Yeah, I'm still here.
You guys, you have the anchor in the bag. You'll swim away. Now, if they get broken down to me,
to put them on them. Oh my goodness. Laughing or crying?